first things we're going to do is we need to turn the host upside down. And what that does is it allows the liquid to drain from the bottom of the bucket to the dry sponges. Now, we've already done that, did that for about 15 minutes. But in order to stir that all up, what we're going to do is we're going to put the host in a mop bucket, and then that way we can actually get to the product to use. What this part further does for you is you can take your sponges that are moist and get them mixed up with any dry sponges, and that way when we go to use these on the floor, the sponges will actually clean, because you can't clean anything with a dry sponge.